Hi, my name is Mark Miner. I have been an account manager recruiter for 8+ years, and today I am going to discuss with you the absolutely necessary app that we need in today's job market. Now, before we get started, can I get a show of hands? Who likes to actually enter repetitious information in application after application? Exactly, didn't think so. Neither did Simon, a 20-year-old WWU student. We spoke on campus last week. He stated that he dedicates at least 8 to 10 hours per week filling out the applications to no avail, no return emails, no phone calls. Needless to say, he's missing precious time away from friends and family. I also ran into a young lady, Karen, by the age of 35 at the unemployment office. She is a stay-at-home mother looking to get back into the workforce. She has 2 kids. Long story short, you know, she states it's an absolute nightmare to get her kids in the car, get them to work source, and if a computer is available, to then use their services to find a job. She said with all that time she dedicates to that, that could literally be a spa day for her. So, you know, definitely something worth considering. Now, the first actual feature of the app, appa, just the name of the app, is the voice-activated proximity search. Now, what that's going to do is allow you, as an employee standpoint, actually look for all customer service jobs in a 98229 area code. It would then populate the jobs, and you could actually review them at that time. If you're interested, submit the application. It would auto-populate that for you. Or from an employer standpoint, you can search for all recruiters in a 98229 area code, kind of same idea concept, but in this case, it would be resumes for you to pin for further review. Now, you heard me say it auto-populates the application. So what happens is you would upload your cover letter or resume one time, depending on what field or discipline. It would then store the information in an online database, and then it would populate that information within the application. So long story short, you're saving time, you know, just a lot of time to say the least. Next, let's say you get to the point to where you've submitted the application, the employer's interested in talking with you. Well, at this point, you can schedule a FaceTime appointment via appa. That way, you get to see the employer gets to see you, and then you know at that point if that's, you know, something you want to go to the next stage of the process with that company and vice versa. App is pretty much going to be a one-stop shop. What I mean by that is you'll be able to do multi-job submittals. So instead of filling out one application for Microsoft and one application for Amazon and what have you, you can just click, and it will allow you to multi-submit jobs that way. Now, another example is, let's say you're a customer service and a recruiter. You would upload a customer service resume and you would upload a recruiter resume, and then you would select which ones you would want to apply for those multiple jobs in multiple disciplines. The applicant tracking system is a great feature. It allows the company to know how many applicants are coming in via the appa system so they can better delegate, you know, if that's something they can benefit at their company. Also, it's going to have credit check, background check, job match alerts, assessments, resume tips, job marketing trends, which allow you to be proactive with your search while appa is still searching for jobs behind the scenes. So who benefits from appa? Obviously those ecstatic college kids that don't have to dedicate 10 hours of their week to needless repetitive applications, as well as the stay-at-home mother with her 2 kids. You see she's having a full day there trying to get those kids together. Now, the reason why there's opportunity and why it's absolutely crucial that we utilize this new app. Right now, Washington State's current unemployment rate is 9.2%. And the national unemployment rate is 6.1%, with the demographic of 18 to 60-year-old range. So that kind of gives you an idea the marketing capabilities and how valuable this could be. Competition. Right now, the only competition I kind of foresee with this is just the typical job search people. Right now, the Indeeds, the Monsters, the Career Builders, LinkedIn, social media, what have you. I have done a lot of research with this app, and basically what I found is that, you know, they do offer the find a job portion of it, but they don't allow you to find the job, apply for the job in one fell swoop. So, you know, that's where it's definitely going to be, you know, distinct. team consists of my appa-lice, which is me, Mark Miner, CEO. As I stated earlier, I've worked with US Steel, Google, Hewlett Packard. Right now, my consultant technical advisor is Travis McElroy. We're in the stages of basically trying to get the technical aspects, such as the integration of the resume into the application. That's what we're focusing on with Capiche. At Kunder Venture, he's working to create a workable demo so we can go to other companies and show them exactly what we can do for them. Those are the current, I guess, holes or issues we're dealing with. And quite simply,